A small percentage of fully vaccinated people will still develop COVID-19 illness? What the f***? We know that COVID-19 vaccines are effective, meaning they are successful in keeping most people from getting COVID-19. In a multi-state network of US hospitals during January to March 2021, recipients of the Pfizer or the Moderna COVID-19 vaccines were 94% effective against COVID-19 hospitalization among fully vaccinated adults and 64% effective among partially vaccinated adults. There's no arguing that data here. However, recently, we've seen a small percentage of individuals who are fully vaccinated that still get COVID-19 if they are exposed to the virus. Why is that, you may ask? These are called vaccine breakthrough cases. And that's why today I'll be breaking down 5 crucial facts that you need to know about COVID-19 breakthrough cases and if you may be at risk. Hey everyone, I'm Dr. Jordan Wagner. I'm an emergency room doctor who treats everything from COVID to gunshot wounds, burns, you name it. I've created this video series to help answer your questions and the questions that I get from patients each and every day, like you. If you find this video helpful, please hit that subscribe button so that you are notified when I post a new video. All right, first things first, before we go deep diving into 5 crucial facts that you need to know about COVID-19 breakthrough cases, let's start at the beginning. What in the world is a vaccine breakthrough case? A breakthrough vaccine case is when somebody develops an illness despite already being fully vaccinated against it. I know what you are thinking. Hold the phone, Dr. Wagner. You mean to tell me if I get my COVID vaccine shots, I can still get COVID? What the f***? Plain and simple, there's no vaccine, I'm sorry to say, that can provide 100% immunity against any disease. For instance, flu vaccine has an efficacy between 40 to 60% among the overall population during seasons when most circulating flu viruses are well matched to the flu vaccine. And 2 doses of inactivated polio vaccine are 90% effective or more against polio. 3 doses are 99% to 100% effective. And in general, the Tdap is effective for 8 to 9 out of 10 children who get it. Or 1 dose of the MMR vaccine is 93% effective against measles, 78% effective against mumps, and 97% against rubella. You get the idea. Although good efficacy rates, it's still not 100%. So in general, you do see some vaccine breakthrough cases, but it is not as common as you think. And in my opinion, there is no reason to avoid getting vaccinated because for the majority of the people, they are effective. So why might fully vaccinated individuals fall victim to the breakthrough and still get COVID-19? In order for these vaccines to take full effect, it takes 2 weeks for your body to build up protection after vaccination. So a person, in theory, could still get sick if the vaccine has not had enough time to provide protection in the body. Additionally, there are new variants or mutations of the virus that are spreading in the United States and in different parts of the world. A rogue variant could very well be the culprit. However, current data suggests that the COVID-19 vaccines authorized for the use in the United States offer protection against most variants. Another crucial fact that you should know about breakthrough cases, COVID-19 symptoms after vaccination are mild. I repeat, these symptoms are mild. If you get the shots, but heaven forbid you still get COVID, there is some evidence that the vaccination may make the illness less severe in individuals who get vaccinated. And the overall risk of hospitalization and death among fully vaccinated people will be much lower than among people with similar risk factors who are not vaccinated. Why else do COVID-19 breakthroughs happen? Elderly or immune-compromised individuals may be at higher risk for breakthrough cases because their bodies might produce a less powerful immune response to the vaccine. Similar to flu, the higher risk for the elderly and immune-compromised people is one reason it's important for younger, healthy people to get the COVID-19 vaccine. If everyone is vaccinated, it's harder for the virus to find targets, which protects those who are at higher risk. Lastly, the big questions on everyone's mind. How common are COVID-19 breakthrough cases, and should you even get a vaccine hearing all of this? Listen, breakthrough cases are pretty rare. Recent studies found that less than 1% of 36,000 healthcare workers who were studied tested positive for COVID-19 after being fully vaccinated, meaning both doses plus 2 weeks for immunity to build with the Pfizer or the Moderna vaccines. Not a single vaccinated healthcare worker who contracted COVID-19 was hospitalized or died. And those who did get sick appeared to have milder symptoms than their counterparts who were unvaccinated, according to the researchers. And as I said before, breakthrough infections are an expected outcome in any vaccination process. No vaccine is 100% foolproof. Breakthrough cases aren't a reason to panic and shouldn't deter you from getting vaccines, as they do work. COVID-19 vaccines remain extremely effective in preventing severe and life-threatening cases of COVID-19. And experts say these rare breakthrough COVID-19 cases will give researchers and medical professionals a way to determine the extent to which COVID-19 vaccines work and which coronavirus variants may be causing these cases despite vaccination. All right, that's been a quick COVID conversation with me, Dr. Wagner. Have you been vaccinated? I surely have. Let me know in the comments if you have too. I'd love to hear from you. And please make sure that you subscribe and turn your bell notifications on. Thank you so much for watching, and stay healthy, my friends.